iphile ceiling ngathi niphethelwe fanele abangena bayamphazamisa manje. Aba since some people are living our dreams and you are busy dreaming.
Awa awa awujwayelekile kanja awa awa kodwa ezinsukwini zanamhla awa awa sibona kwenzeka kanja awa awa amantombazane
ayazishayela she don't try to hide it diamonds on the surface ezinsukwini
zanamhla
awa sibona MTS a kanja MTS a pocket with nothing to lose tanana tanana She got diamonds on the soles of her shoe. Awa, tanana, tanana, on the soles of her shoe. Rishka,
awa, diamonds on the soles of her shoe.
Puapo,
awa, diamonds on the soles of her shoe.
You never made it that too late. It's not about satisfying the customer. About satisfying me. Go right this big as a witch. Oh, I've always wondered how does this shoe work so I can make it look proper. So it's like it's one. So it's not about the customer, it's about me. And I won't be scared if I give it to you tomorrow to like, oh, what is she gonna say? The soul came off or something. No, it's gonna walk freely. And I will know you're gonna come back and bring another one and go like, Everest! For another one, Everest! Come and do it for me. And I will do it. Yeah.
So how did you learn how to make shoes?
I wasn't taught, I was just given a chance in jail. Okay, that was 2011 when I arrived in Jersey. Fresh from Mahaing, no proper English. Then I went to school. So you jailed, but I, you are a fool. You can't accept me. Where am I gonna go? I'm gonna go to school. 2011, and I met this other guy called Matthew. He's the one who funded me, gave me some help, yeah, to start this new business of mine. You see, Tevin picked up Marie, it's gonna go proper. He's the one who taught me for the Slagosuru Guayang. And Ruth and Marie, unfortunately, Slagosuru Spana Lena, I had to leave him in 2011 because I had to go to the university. That's about politics in Vana. Just doing it because. It seems to be the only option at the moment to keep me surviving. I have to do something at the end of the day. You have to end up choosing what you have to do. Because if you do nothing, you're gonna end up with nothing. So you have to do something, whether you like it or not. You enjoy it or not, but you have to do it.
Ngishiya ngingedwa noma themba.